But let me tell you, the it dovetails so very nicely in the Health Science Center at Valdosta State that we're all so proud of. I have watched every day. My wife accuses me of watching each beam go up. But I am so excited about it. It's a transforming moment for this university. It is a transforming moment for our community and for South Georgia. And dovetailing that with Randy, what we do with the residency program at South Georgia Medical Center, what a great opportunity to take Invest Georgia and tie all this together and get Paul Nichols and Zaya Health Solutions. What a great opportunity we have for this community. And I'm so proud of what we've done with manufacturers and agriculture, the tax bill that Ellis and I worked on so hard. Ellis has done the tax committee. We passed that bill, and there's nothing more important than our manufacturers and agriculture. It's the number one industry in our area and in Georgia. There's nothing more important. But we also need to expand and look at small businesses, which I've always done, and we also look at the technology and bioscience industry and expand that area, this area, and broaden our base on employment. That is something I promise you I think will pay great dividends for us. But y'all will be particularly pleased to know that when the chamber scripted this thing, outside our names, they put brief. But I had to do yoga one more time before I had to do Zella Flat, because I thought we might have to answer questions, and I was relieved we don't. Just kidding. But I found this quote on Yogi. I'm always looking for new material. I always great. He says, I wish I had an answer for that, because I'm tired of answering that question. I thought I got to remember that from now on when I'm asked questions. But let me tell you, I'm very proud of this community. I thank y'all for having us here today as we do this annually. Thank y'all for what you mean to Valdosta. And we love the business community and our education community and the way we all work together. It's a model for other areas of this state to see how Valdosta and South Georgia, how we pull together. Before I do that, I do have to say this, Dr. Perrin.